In today's video, let us discuss a question on ratio. A man buys alcohol at rupees 75 per centiliter, adds water and sells it at rupees 75 per centiliter, making a profit of 50%. What is the ratio of alcohol to water? Options: A. 2:1, B. 1:2, C. 3:2, and D. 2:3. Let us consider two solutions for this question. Solution 1. Given that the man buys alcohol at rupees 75 per centiliter and he earns a profit of 50%. It means that in a sale of rupees 100, alcohol should be of rupees 50. In rupees 75, he gets 1 centiliter of alcohol. So, in rupees 50, he will get 50 by 75, that is 2 by 3 centiliter of alcohol. So, he should mix 1 by 3 centiliter of water to make it 1 centiliter and sell it at rupees 100. Therefore, ratio of alcohol to water equals 2 by 3 divided by 1 by 3, which equals 2 by 1. Hence, the required ratio is 2:1. Solution 2. Assume that he buys 1 centiliter of pure alcohol. Its cost price equals rupees 75. He sells alcohol at a profit of 50%. So, the new volume of alcohol is 150% of the original volume of alcohol. That is 150% of 1 centiliter, which equals 1.5 centiliter. The difference in volume is made up by water. Therefore, volume of water equals 1.5 centiliter minus 1 centiliter, which equals 0.5 centiliter. And volume of alcohol equals 1 centiliter. Ratio of alcohol to water equals 1 by 0.5, which equals 2:1. Hence, the right answer to the question is option A.
Hope you all like this video. For more videos and update on the upcoming free classes, you can be part of our WhatsApp group and Telegram group. To be part of the WhatsApp group, you can just text to this number, and to be part of the Telegram group and Telegram channel, you can just search Christie's Classes in Telegram. In the Telegram group, daily live free quizzes happen at 9 p.m. on general aptitude. You can be part of that quiz also. And if you want live free classes for general aptitude, you can download an Academy mobile application and search this profile, Christie Burgess, and you can see 300 plus pre-recorded videos, and upcoming daily live classes happen at 11 a.m. Monday to Friday, 11 a.m. free classes happen in this profile. So you're welcome to attend this free classes also, and more YouTube video details are given here. And these are the details of the full courses or the paid courses in an Academy platform, which you can get by taking an Academy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. Hope to see you in the upcoming video. Thank you.